Good morning, my dear kids. Today, we are going to learn our second chapter, My Neighborhood. In this chapter, we will learn about our neighborhood. Then, places in the neighborhood. Then, people who help us.
Yes.
Hi friends, what you are doing in your holidays? You may play with your friends near your home, isn't it? Yes, there have a lot of place around your home. That is called your neighborhood. Okay, so what is a neighborhood? Yes, the area around your house is called your neighborhood. So, what is a neighborhood? The area around your home is called your neighborhood. There have a lot of people around your home, isn't it? Yes, around your home, there may have a lot of houses. There have people, isn't it? The people who live in your neighborhood, they are called your neighbors. Okay, neighbors are the people who live in your neighborhood. Okay, in your holidays, you may play with your neighbors. Okay, you may have a lot of friends in your neighborhood. Okay, so they are your neighbors also. Our neighborhood often has other houses, hospitals, school, post office. Okay, sometimes there may have bank, isn't it? Now, let's see some places in our neighborhood.
This is a school. A school is a place where we learn to read, write, draw, and paint. We make friends in a school. We learn to share our things with others. There are many places in a school, such as classrooms, library, playground, computer room, music room, and medical room. Classrooms have desks and chairs for us to sit. Library is a place where books are kept. We can sit and read books there. A playground where we exercise and play with our friends. A computer room has many computers. We go there to learn new things on a computer. A music room is to learn music, play musical instruments and sing songs. Next, a market. A market is a place from where we buy many things. There are many shops in a market that sell fruits, clothes, shoes and toys. Next, a post office. A post office is a place where we go to post letters or parcels. We can drop letters in a letter box. We can also buy stamps from there. A post carrier delivers letters or parcels to us. A hospital is a place where sick people are treated. Doctors and nurses work there. They give medicine and take care of sick people. A bank is a place where we go to withdraw or deposit money. Some people keep their costly items such as jewelry in banks. A police station is a place where police officers work. They keep the neighborhood safe by catching robbers and thieves. This is a fire station. When a fire breaks out, we call the fire station for help. Firefighters come to our help in fire engines. A fire engine has a water tank and hose pipes to put out fires.
Students, today we learned some places in our neighborhood, isn't it? What are them? What are the places in our neighborhood that we have seen? Yes, first one, school. Then, market. Yes, hospital. Post office. Fire station. Police station. Then, bank. These are the places that we can see in our neighborhood. Okay, students, let's conclude our today's class. Thank you all.